Global warming is the process of increasing the average temperature of the air, atmosphere, sea, and land. Global warming is caused by human activities. One of the causes is illegal logging. Brazil has forests that are rich in diversity of population types in them. But over time, the forests in Brazil have become the most threatened forests in the world.
One of the factors global warming. Illegal logging has an impact on global warming. When illegal logging occurs, many trees are burned up, cut down, resulting in the release carbon dioxide in them. This causes high level of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere.
Please save our planet by doing greenery.
I'm Jennifer Malar from Brazil, ready for Global Warming Conference 2024.